Hey guys, Derek from Modern Castle. Ruggable is making stylish, affordable rugs that look great and are easy to maintain. But are they worth buying? We're gonna find out now. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for new videos every week. On the surface, Ruggable looks similar to other rug types. It's a low-pile rug and it's lightweight. Ruggable rugs are available in a variety of styles and patterns, including Moroccan, geometric, floral, contemporary, and others. Ruggable recently released shag-style high-pile rugs, but for this review, we're going to focus on their low-pile rugs. Ruggable products are different from other rugs because they're comprised of two parts, the top cover and the non-skid base. The two-part assembly allows the Ruggable cover to be washed in a standard or large load washing machine. Ruggable products come in a range of sizes and dimensions. The 8-foot by 10-foot and 6-foot by 9-foot sizes can fill a large living space. The 5-foot by 7-foot size is ideal for smaller spaces or to put under a coffee table. The 3-foot by 5-foot size is good for a small accent area. And runners that are 2.5 feet wide and either 7 or 10 feet long can cover a hallway, entryway, or kitchen. Don't forget, check the link in the description if you're interested in buying the Ruggable. Ruggable is designed to be washable, not waterproof. This means if you spill a liquid on the rug, there is a chance the spill will seep through the rug and onto the pad. The pad can be cleaned by wiping it off or by hosing it down with water, while the top cover can be cleaned in the washing machine. One question we've seen asked often is how well Ruggable does with vacuums. We tested the Ruggable versus a cordless stick vacuum and a robot vacuum. The cordless stick vacuum was able to peel back the corner of the rug off of the tack pad, particularly if you push it right into the corner. However, it posed no issues along the rug's edge. With higher suction vacuums, there was a possibility that it would be difficult to push the vacuum along. If you have a variable suction vacuum, it would be better to start with less suction and increase as needed. In addition, always use the most appropriate floor height setting for your vacuum to make for a smoother clean. Robot vacuums were a similar story. While driving over Ruggable's corners, it had a tendency to push the corner up. However, gravity replaced the corner once the robot moved on. Edges and the rug's main body posed no issue. One of the selling points of the Ruggable is their ability to be cleaned in the washing machine. The top cover of the Ruggable can be cleaned by setting your washing machine on a cold cycle and washing it with a mild detergent that is free of optical brighteners or bleach. You can also dry the Ruggable in the clothes dryer. But from our test, it seemed like the best results are found if you set the dryer to air dry without heat to prevent the rug from curling up. It also helped when we removed the rug from the dryer before it was completely dry. We laid it flat on the floor to finish drying, and after several hours, it was completely dry with no curling along the edges. Other tips for cleaning the Ruggable in the washing machine are to wash the rug with the pattern side out and to vacuum the rug before washing, especially if you have pets. So, is the Ruggable a good value? The best advantage of the Ruggable is the washable design. This helps it last longer and keep it looking new. Another benefit is that Ruggable products come in a variety of designs, styles, and sizes. You can buy a new rug cover separately to use with your rug pad if you want to change styles. And thanks to the rubber floor pad, Ruggable rugs tend to move around less on hard floors compared to traditional rugs. The drawbacks include the possibility of edges curling if you're not careful in the washing and drying process. And the ultra-low carpeting lacks the plush feeling of traditional rugs, at least for the low-pile products we tested. However, Ruggable also offers shag varieties. I recommend Ruggable for anyone looking for a rug that is stylish, convenient, and lightweight. If you're interested in a rug with a washable cover and a variety of size and design options, Ruggable is a great choice for your home. Well guys, that is it for this video. If you have any comments or questions, please drop us those down below. If you're interested in buying the Ruggable, we've got links in the description. If you'd like to see more from Modern Castle, definitely get subscribed, check out some of our other videos, and visit us at moderncastle.com. As always, thank you so much for watching.